A couple of hundredths, and he is third. So Rick Hendrick's Camaros sweep the top three spots. Larson is the Busch Pole winner for the Daytona 500. Alex Bowman has now started five Daytona 500s from the front row, a consecutive record.
Pretty incredible.